Hi. Don't know what to say really. We're doing the animals from. I've started the combines. They're going to be full soon enough. And I've set the windrowers off behind them. Right, good food. Do some running around. While I'm here, it's working again. Whoops. Brilliant basketball shot. Right, so that should be okay. As you said. Right, loads. And they're both full, so I need to do the milk and the manure. Stop the milk going. Look at her butt as she runs. Right, we'll do the manure. This is a great bloody thing, this phase bunker tool. Or it's all round mulch anything. Right, which vehicle were we in? This one. Yeah. We did the meat factories before. I don't need seeds. And that's full of diesel. Let's do the seeds. This is one of the few factories that I keep going. Because it's so easy. The others should be easy as well. They are, it's just it's a bit of faffing about. Water. Oh, there's not much to go. Whoops. Too fast. Gonna do something about these orchards. They all now need to be unloaded, 18. It's the only problem with this huge map. Takes ages to get anywhere. I tried the teleport mod, I don't know if I told you that, but it crashed the game. Here we go again. We have 20. She'll drive this time. Right, let's go through the vehicles again. Not much to say, really. It was quite talkative one day. We'll pick up the flour and the sugar. I have to work out what they're for. Because we can sell a load. I don't know where they go. Sugar goes in the bakery, and it might also go in the dairy, but I don't know where flour goes other than the bakery. Got quite a lot of it. And wheat. I'm going to get some more chickens because the chickens are full. Where's the little sign? There's a little thing somewhere to see how many chickens you can have. Right, let's buy some chickens. One, two, three, four, that didn't take long, and the straps are down, which is quite cool. so I can have twice as many chickens. Sell 2,000 of these. Which will take a hot minute. So, maybe talking all the time. That'll be a fucking challenge. Pigs are profitable though. This is the, I bought 10 pigs to start with, and this is the second time I've emptied them. And I bought, I think, 1,000 cows. So we'll see how the cows are getting on in a minute. Does take a long time. Maybe if I'm quiet, I'll do a speedy. Or one of them. 2 months later. Oh no. Bollocks to it. I like running around. I need more vehicles and things to do. This is why I need to go. And I need to move the Range Rover. I need to move this from here. It's over there. Right, I'm recording these in small segments as I'm doing things. What have we run out of? Taking all my concentration to do this. Right, where am I going? Why, we need some comms. Right. So that's one little segment done. Right, we're at the next factory, the sunflower factory, with the oil factory. I think it's sunflowers. Canola. Right, I need another tractor. What kind of tractor should we have? Oh, HRX, there we go. I've been looking for that. I want two of those. Or do I want three? I want one for whatever I'm doing now. I want one for the Coca-Cola wagon. That's a little tractor. And I want one for towing. Yeah. Back. So we'll buy the little tractor. Oh, we can change the colour of these. Right, that's the tractors, now the trailers. I want a little trailer with a huge capacity, that one. I want that one, and then I want an auto load trailer, which is the three tiered thing. Three tiered, there we go. Right, now I bought that one last time. So I'll buy this one this time. Right, let's go now. Go and get one of these tractors. I didn't buy the other trailer that I wanted. Three tractors, three trailers. What? Looks. Just dealing with texts. So that's not that worth it. Right, we'll deal with the next one. I'm just going to take this and put this in place for the time being while I think about what I'm going to do. I need a trailer with a lot of capacity, and I want to try it out over here. Where is everything? Here. Bush Park would be there. Finally, we'll move this one over here and get our Coca-Cola factory running again. Eggs need emptying. They need something, water or wood chips, water or wood chips. Fertilizer. And I think, what is it, Control G? Yeah, Control G. Right, where was it? The sugar factory we need to go and have a look at. Sugar beet and sugar cane, so I have to answer those two. What am I? Ah, there we go, Coca-Cola factory. No. Coca-Cola greenhouse. Caffeine greenhouse, that's all. Right, we need some water. So that's that done. Take our Coca-Cola, our caffeine beans. And dump them in our Coca-Cola factory. Whoops. Final three. It's always got something, isn't it? Finish off yourself with right, we're back at our pigs. Let's just set this off. Jump in this. Going to do the pigs. I've just sold 2,000 pigs. Well, it makes that job a breeze, doesn't it? Right. Oh, didn't mean to do that. That's going to take ages. 606 cows we've had birthed. And we've already had five pigs. Oh, that's what I was doing, the slurry. I might get some more animals. There's an egg cell, and I'm not sure if it's wool as well. Egg and wool sales, yeah, it is wool. So we might get some sheep. It's only small. Hang on. Still unloading from there. Food, pallets, sheep. So I think we'll get about 1,500 of these, sorry, about 1,000 of these. I know it's like watching paint dry, watching the numbers go up. Sorry, unless I do speedy edits, but I don't want to get into that sort of behaviour. As I've kind of recently started doing it. Oh, come on! Obviously a maximum number. Doing smaller batches. I'll do it for now. Now they need food. Run over to the truck. I like this running around malarkey. It's good fun. I like it when you can see the person third person. It's a shame the map's so massively big. Right, the sheep are going to multiply. Water. Where's some water? Maybe she wasn't such a good idea.